Should I call it quits with YouTube? Should I call it quits with YouTube? Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations, or anything like that. I share with you my viewpoints on different topics, as is with this one. And so recently, a lot of people have been messaging me and asking me about why their channel's not growing, why many of their subscribers or friends are being taken away, people that they go to, people that they know, people that they go to their channel all the time, why are they being unsubscribed, why are they losing their subscribers? It's kind of coming from both ends for a lot of people. And, you know, I don't give advice or suggestions. I just, you know, tell people how I do things. And so, you know, a lot of people just want to throw in the towel. They just say, you know what? I'm done. I want to throw in the towel. I grow. And as soon as I grow by a couple hundred, they take away a bunch of people. And, you know, it has happened to me on more than one occasion. And I mean, I went through moments and times where I could not grow, even though I'd been growing rapidly prior to that. And so I contacted YouTube or Google or whoever it happens to be. And they generally were very, very nice. And at one point I found out, and this is back in December, so you can only imagine where I would be today. In December, one of the people told me I had actually 26,000 on my channel, but they had removed them because they were spam. And they really couldn't quite explain to me exactly what spam was. Okay, well, I guess spam may be my best friend. Spam may be somebody's channel I go to all the time, and they come to mine all the time and watch our videos, because there are channels that I go to regularly, and I can name a whole list of them offhand, that I go to every day. And they come to my channel every day, and yet every time that we subscribe to each other, we get unsubscribed. These are people that I'm, you know, best buddies with on YouTube. And so it's not just the new people that get taken away, it's many of our old people that has been taken away from me. So I guess that may be considered spam, old time friends, even friends I go visit every day, I don't know. But I know that I had a lot more than you know, even though I'm at 14,700, something like that. I'm very grateful. And it's not all about growing. It's about enjoying your journey here. It's about creating content here that you enjoy. It's about enjoying other people's content. I got all that. But there's an element there that we all like to grow as well. We want to have fun. We want to enjoy making our content. We want to enjoy other people's input. We want to enjoy other people's content. We want to enjoy the interactions. It's fun. And yet we also want to grow. So when it comes to that growing part, a lot of people are frustrated. And I can tell you, I have been one of them too. And I've tried so many different things and so many different ways. And I haven't come up with a way that can kind of manage to get around that issue. And so, you know, this is what I believe, okay? I have many of the same frustrations as other people do, where I feel like I know my channel is much bigger than what it's reflecting. And so that can be frustrating. You can say, well, you know what? I should probably, in my mind, be around 50,000 now, at least. And, you know, but this is the but. Why are my videos not being pushed out? But why are, you know, when I do a live stream, why are not people being notified? Why are only maybe a couple people being notified? And then the next day, everybody gets notifications. They've all get the notification bell rang. 24 hours later or 7 hours later after the fact. So, you know, it can be frustrating. So for me, like with live streaming, I do them, but I only do them now and then now, because what was happening to me is I would go on and no one knew I was on. And so that happened to me a couple times. And so, you know, now if I do a live stream, I just go on when I, you know, whenever I feel like it. And maybe there'll be a few people that will see a notification that I'm on and they will come on. And that is wonderful when that happens. But most of my people don't see the notification. They don't see that I'm on. And or they don't see that I'm on until way after I'm off. And so that's kind of why I stopped doing the live streams as I was doing them before. The big thing is we're getting unsubscribed from each other. And that's a big thing. And these are people that come to me regularly that I go to them regularly. So it's not spam. It's not bots. It's not any of that. And, you know, so this is what's, I think, frustrating a lot of people out there. Not just, you know, not just me. I've come to terms with it. A lot of people are just really frustrated right now. So I'll tell you how I am dealing with it. I just roll with it. I'm here as a content provider. I don't give advice or suggestions. I just share with you my opinions. So I come on here every day and I just share with you. I talk to you, whether one person listens or nobody listens, or whether the whole world listens. It doesn't matter. My original reason for coming on here was to have running dialogue for my children, my adult children now, so they would have mommy's wisdom. Easy, accessible. They could be anywhere, and any of the three of them could type in mom's name and type in a question or whatever and probably find a video that would reflect what they wanted to know. And so that remains my core reason for being here. And so I'm kind of just kicked back and relaxed about the whole thing. It is what it is. I'm grateful to be where I'm at. I'm very grateful to be where I'm at 14.7. I'm very grateful. And yet I realize that likely I should be, or should have been, or could have been, or was actually much bigger. Now, when I say actually was much bigger, it didn't reflect that on the numbers on the outer part. And so I believe that, you know, many of, you know, as I grew, that people were taken away, and not just new friends, but they were old friends too. So I've accepted it. It's like I've accepted it. And so I am here because I enjoy being here. I enjoy putting my content up. Maybe somebody will see my content 20 years from now. They'll be typing in a word and they'll fall in love with my channel 30 years from now, 40 years from now. I don't know. I believe my content has great purpose. And so I'm here. I'm here for maybe a purpose I don't even understand. And I'm here to inspire others to find their own best life their way. Not my way, but their way. And so I think that there is a lot of frustration out there. I understand it. For me, I'm just rolling with it. I'm just having a good old time. I'm just kicking back and letting it be whatever it's going to be. I have people that, you know, I know people that make lousy content that are just soaring right by me. You know, they're just going. And other people that have amazing content that just doesn't seem to be able to grow. Doesn't make sense to me, but that's just the way it is. And they're using all the tagging, they're using all the right titles, beautiful thumbnails, all of that. Okay, so I don't understand it. It's okay, I'm fine with it. I just smile and keep on rolling along. You know, and I am happy to be here. And I am happy to connect with those that I'm able to connect with, that connect back with me. And so will I do live streams? Maybe, sometimes, when I feel like it. I think now if I'm gonna do a live stream, it's probably gonna be about 10 o'clock at night. I think that might work better. Maybe they'll push me out, maybe not. I don't know, I hope so. I have 5 channels. And now the links to the channels that I posted below don't even work. So I don't know what's up with that. And so it says there's no channel that exists. So I actually will just post the name of the channels and then you have to just go find the channels. They're Diana Brianne Fairchild, Diana Brianne, what would mom say? Diana Brianne Fairchild, Grandma's Porch with Diana Brianne Fairchild, Grandma's Adventures with Diana Brianne Fairchild, and Grandma's House with Diana Brianne Fairchild. Now if I post the link, it just says it's broken. So I don't know what's up with that. Anyhow, I'm just rolling with it, having a good time, kicking back, relaxing, and enjoying the journey and going along for the ride. So from my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.